From NBC News World Headquarters in New York, this is NBC Nightly News with...
Hey guys, Poopy Man here. I just wanted to interrupt my usual, start to the news by giving just more of a somber read of what exactly has been going on and why I haven't done any news lately. It's been a little while, probably about a month. So I just wanted to catch up and talk about what's happened with me and what we're going to do going forward. So yeah, it's not a secret that I haven't done the news in a little while. And again, I just want to give an update of what's going on with me. Yeah, so I mean, basically over the last month, what's been happening with me is that I'm fucking lazy. That's it. I'm fucking lazy. There's really nothing wrong with me. I'm going to fucking start doing news again because that's what I should have been doing in the first place. So, I mean, on that note, how about we fucking do some goddamn news? How about that? A little bit of swearing, a little bit of fun. Let's get into some fun because, you know what it's time for? It's time for the PBS news. Let's go.
Send them to the slaughterhouse!
So yeah, there you go. Welcome back to the winter edition of the PBS fucking news. I'm your host. This guy. So fuck, yeah, where have I been? What have I been up to? What the hell's been going on with me? You're asking, I'm sure. Because you care. You're wondering. Everybody wants to know. Who wouldn't want to fucking know? So, yeah, I've been doing this. Yeah, there you go. That's what I've been doing. That's what's been going on with me. Thanks, Queen Jane. Thanks a lot. This is what's been going on with me every time I actually stream. God damn it. But for real, shout out to everybody that's been hopping in on my stream. That's been a lot of fun lately. Shit's been crazy. I swear one of these days I'll get out of the doghouse. One of these days. So yeah, what's been happening in Potato Bomb Squad, you know, all this time? There's been, you know, quite a bit of time since the last news. Well, I'm just going to try to quick fire go through on some of the highlights, and then we'll move on from there. First things first, we had our second tournament in PBS history. The first one was Faz. Now this one was the Dead by Daylight tournament. Yours truly hosted that bad boy. Unfortunately, I don't have any clips from that because somebody forgot to actually enable VODs. So there's no clips from that, but it was fucking badass. If you weren't there, you should have been. You missed the fuck out. But guess what? You too can go over to the Potato Bomb Squad Twitch channel. Link in the description below, I think. And you can like that or follow that channel, subscribe, whatever it is you want to do. And then anytime that we have any really cool PBS stuff that goes on, it's going to go on that channel. You'll be able to catch me or Master Tater or whoever it is announcing, and having fun. And it's going to be great. Next tournament hasn't been issued yet, but hopefully soon we'll figure something out. Yeah. Also in that time, believe it or not, Know You, our resident Tater mod, has started streaming and hit affiliate. Basically, it's in the same fucking day. Goddamn. I remember when I first started streaming, it took me like 5 years to actually get affiliate. So congratulations to you, Know You. Congratulations, Know You. Know You, congratulations. Congratulations, Know You. That sounds... The fucking name... God damn it, whatever. You get what I'm saying. Congratulations anyway, you motherfucker. Guess what the fuck else happened in that time? We gained this guy.
Nissan.
Yeah, that's fucking right. If you haven't heard of Rips, then man, you're missing out. Rips is probably, not probably, not even fucking probably. Rips is the best hype man. He's the best fucking hype man ever in the history of Twitch, in the history of ever, in the history of anything that ever happened. He's the best hype man that ever came around. So listen, if you haven't met Rips, please go check out Rips over at his stream. I'm going to include that in the link below or in the thing below, whatever the fuck it is that's below. Look below, and there's stuff there. And Rips is there hanging out. He'll be there. Go get him. Talk to him. Check out his stream. Follow him. Go say hi. Check out how fast he can fucking put emotes in the chat. It's insane. I don't know how he does it. This hat looks ridiculous. So with all that news being out of the way, put this tater on your radar.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
That's not bad at all. Strikeout, right? Nothing. You don't, really, however, see what all the fuss is about.
Oh, yeah. Way to go, Dr. Finkelstein.
Yeah, fucking Draco. God damn it. You guys need to go check out Draco Stay High. It's the funnest goddamn stream ever. All right, so it's about that time to check out and see who happens to be our potato affiliate push. Formerly known as affiliate of the week, formerly known as affiliate, what the fuck ever. It's, you know, somebody who's looking to get affiliate who I think really has an amazing stream. Everybody needs to check them out. So let's go check out who happens to be our affiliate of the fucking day. Whatever. Look at this.
Oh? Coming to theaters this fall. Love, a new romantic comedy from the creators of Hans 2. Who is this Hans? And why does he have a movie? Why does he have two movies?
Here we go. I gotta pronounce his name right. Calistrophic 336. Nailed it. Yeah, Calistrophic 336 is our affiliate of the week. Go check them out. I'm gonna have the link down below again. And hopefully we can get you to affiliate. Let's get it up there. Let's go. Come on, taters. Go follow Calistrophic. Calistrophic 336. Nailed it. All right, I know I've been gone for a little while, and there's been several bajillion featured streamers since I've been gone. I'd like to cover all of them. I happen to be one of them. But, you know, why bother with the past? Why live in the past? Why the fuck are we gonna live in the past? Let's look to the future, taters. It's not about what you were, it's about what you are. So let's go on to this week's featured streamer. Let's see a clip.
Running around the building.
Won't watch me.
I am. He's got to come out of that building. He's right here.
Hold on, let me revive him.
I'm not gonna let him just get away.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh yeah.
Just enough time to.
And that was the feature streamer this week, Esesino Gaming. I bet you're wondering why it is I don't have the ketchup suit on right now. This is actually Poopy Man from the future. I'm editing this video and I realized I did not hit record for some of it, announcing the featured streamer in the clip of the week. So here I am doing it again from the future and inserting it into the actual feed. So anyway, that's our featured streamer, Esesino Gaming. Please go check him out. His link for his Twitch will be in the description below, and you can head over there, give him a follow, give him a sub, give him a like, give him the biddies, all the whole nine. Esesino's got really cool clips. He plays with people like Pooh Ragu and Rippers from earlier. Jesus, man, if those guys aren't just absolute terror, then they murder people on Fortnite. Check it out. Anyway, yeah, I recorded a really cool introduction for the clip of the week, but like I said, I deleted it, so I guess I'm just going to have to come up with something else, and I don't know what that's going to be. So I guess here it is.
I need to get the fuck out of this fucking corrupt place. Run, run. Oh, shit!
That was my easiest pick for clip of the week this week. Jesus Christ, I just watched it again, and it's funny every time I watch it. That never happens to me when I'm playing horror games. I am cool as a cucumber. Cool as a cucumber. Nothing happens to me. Anyway, thanks, Green Hornet. That was awesome for the laughs. Everybody go check out Green Hornet. Again, I'm going to have the link in the description below. Jesus Christ, that clip was fucking hilarious. Anyway, that's it for the news this week. I'm going to try to get a better schedule going on with the news. I don't think that I'm going to be able to do it every week like I said I was going to before, but I'm going to try to stick to an every other week schedule. It'll make it a little bit easier on me. Editing these videos is such a pain in the balls. And I do it all, you know, for nothing. So I try, well, not for nothing. I mean, I do it for free. So like I try to manage my time. I also have two jobs. So I try to work it out as best I can. Plus I gotta have time to play like tons of fucking video games because I'm a loser. Anyway, thanks guys for hanging out with. Yep. With me. Catch up for the news this week. I appreciate you and I love you. I forgot this. One of the reasons that I was able to bring you guys the news today is because I took on a sponsor. So if you wouldn't mind, in the end here, I'm going to play a video just from our sponsor. Please go out, buy some and help support the channel. Until next time, I appreciate you. I love you. And I'll see you next time on the news. I need a cool. What's the catchphrase? I'll catch up with you guys next time. Huh? I think that's a keeper. Fuck you.
It doesn't matter what comes, fresh goes better in life. With Mentos fresh and full of life. Nothing gets to you, staying fresh, staying cool. With Mentos fresh and full of life. Fresh goes better.
Mentos freshness.
Mentos, the fresh man.